Hi everyone, it's Jenna here at Farmer John's Greenhouse. Have you ever noticed the serotonin that runs through your body when you walk into our beautiful greenhouse? Well, it's actually scientifically proven that plants make you happy. So today we're gonna look at five plants that are known to boost your serotonin and improve your mental health. It's mum season, so of course our first flower will have to be mums. Mums come in so many beautiful different colors and they can help boost your mood and lessen symptoms of anxiety. Next up we have lavender. There's a reason why this plant is used in things like aromatherapy because its scent can help decrease anxiety and stress levels. Pro tip, make sure to place this plant right by your bed to help with your sleep. Next up, we have peace lilies. Peace lilies are great for improving the energy flow around your home. NASA also did a study that proves that peace lilies are the best at filtering harmful toxins from your air. Now let's move on to another house plant that's great for your mental health. Next up, we have snake plants. Snake plants are great beginner plants because they love dry soil and they bring a protective energy into your home. Snake plants are a constant reminder that even through the toughest times, you'll be able to get through it. So that's it for snake plants. Let's move on to our next plant. Lastly, we have my personal favorite, which is aloe vera. Aloe vera is perfect for that person who tends to pour too much from their own cup without filling up their cup first. Aloe has so many healing properties as well, which is why this is a great plant for your mental health. Thank you all so much for watching. We hope this video helped, and we hope that you can find a new plant baby soon here at Farmer John's Greenhouse. Make sure to like, subscribe, and check out our other videos. We also have Instagram and Facebook, so you can keep up with all of our sales and updates about the store. Have a great day. Bye.